we offer our prayers.
Please respond, Lord, hear our prayer. For the church, that she will always reflect the generous love, mercy, and compassion of Christ. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all nations of the world, that they will protect the precious gift of life. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our worshiping community, that we will always show our faith through many good works of service to those around us. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who suffer from burdensome crosses of chronic physical or mental illness, that they will find strength and support in this community. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all grandparents, that they may experience the joy of family, the blessing of health, and the gift of gratitude, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For peace and eternal rest for those who perished in the attacks of September 11, 2001, 20 years ago, and for all those who have lost their lives in the years since because of those attacks. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all the prayers that we hold in the silence of our hearts, for the intentions on our prayer list and in our prayer basket, and for all who have died, may they be received into the eternal kingdom of light and peace. We also pray for our Mass intention. Celeste Snyder Bacon, and unfortunately, we are adding on her favorite brother, Ivan Snyder, who joined her last Friday. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Loving God, in faith and trust, we bring our prayers to you in the power of the Holy Spirit, through your Son, Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
lives and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and for all his holy church.
Look with favor on our supplications, O Lord, and in your kindness accept these, your servants' offerings, that what each has offered to the honor of your name may serve the salvation of all, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For we know it belongs to your boundless glory that you came to the aid of mortal beings with your divinity, and even fashioned for us a remedy out of mortality itself, that the cause of our downfall might become the means of our salvation through Christ our Lord. Through him, the host of angels adores your majesty and rejoices in your presence forever. May our voices, we pray, join with theirs in one chorus of exultant praise as we acclaim. Mystery of faith. Therefore, O Lord, we celebrate the memorial of the saving passion of your Son, We offer you in thanksgiving this holy and living sacrifice. Look, we pray, upon the oblation of your church, and recognizing the sacrificial victim by whose death you willed to reconcile us to yourself, grant that we, who were nourished by the body and blood of your Son, and filled with his Holy Spirit, may become one body, one spirit in Christ. May he make of us an eternal offering to you, so that we may obtain an inheritance with your elect, especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with your blessed apostles and glorious martyrs, with Saints Charles Lwanga and Mary Magdalene, and all the saints on whose constant intercession in your presence we rely for unfailing help. May this sacrifice of our reconciliation, we pray, O Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Be pleased to confirm in faith and charity your pilgrim church on earth, with your servant Francis, our Pope, and David, our Bishop, the order of bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people you have gained for your own. Listen graciously to the prayers of this family whom you have summoned before you. In your compassion, O merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered throughout the world, to our departed brothers and sisters, to all who were pleasing to you with their passing from this life, give kind admittance to your kingdom. There we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory, through Christ our Lord, to whom you bestow on the world all that is good. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Thank you.
I believe that you are present in the most blessed sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there, and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
May the working of this heavenly gift, O Lord, we pray, take possession of our minds and bodies, so that its effects, and not our own desires, may always prevail in us. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated for the announcement.
Please see the bulletin for information on the upcoming meetings of the Cultural Action Team, the Spiritual Enrichment Committee, and the Parish Men's Group, which was postponed from last week. The live streaming of Mass will end on September 25th. Please see the article in the bulletin from our videographer, Melissa Viatoli. Next weekend, there will be a second diocesan collection to provide emergency aid to Haiti. Your contributions are critical for the people in Haiti. A parishioner needs a ride to the 9 a.m. Mass. Please contact Kathy at the parish office if you can help out. And this Saturday coming up, September 18th, 12 to 3 p.m., is the second annual Concert on the Lawn, and it will be at St. Bede Lawn. It's a parish fundraiser via a free will offering. Please bring your family and friends along.
So again, please visit the parish website, which is a dynamic website and interactive. So a lot of events that occur in the parish actually are posted on that website, but also videos and